السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد، respected Ustaz, honorable dignitaries on end of the dais, and my dear friends, today we are celebrating the birthday of Prophet Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So I speak few words about our role model Prophet Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It is our day of joy and enthusiasm to say louder Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, because this is very important way in which Allah Ta'ala gifted blessing of all blessing Prophet Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam of our universe. Prophet Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the light beacon in the universe. We are nothing but incest to walk through around this miraculous personality, rahmatul lil alamin, rahatul lil ashikin, Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Dear brothers, who is Prophet Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam? There is no logistic principle to answer this question. That is why Imam Busiri radiallahu anhu thought God too dry when he tried to write few abouts about our Prophet Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam in his Qasidatul Burda. For example, fakan nabiyina fi khalqi wa fi khuluqi wa lam yudanu fi ilmi wa la karami. Dear brothers, now the world know who is Prophet Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam actually. That is why the Western intellectual showers embracing Islam by day by day. The illustrious example was Wayan Ridley, the famous British journalist. She was caught imprisoned by Taliban, but inside the jail she found a time to learn about Prophet Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam and Quran. When she was released, she was got a new birth of Islam. Dear brothers, we are the only Muslim ignorant about Prophet Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That is why still we are making quarrels about why should we celebrate the birthday of Prophet Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam and other nonsense question. May Allah help to love Prophet Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam in his ultimate ways. واخر دعوانا ان الحمد لله رب العالمين. السلام عليكم ورحمه الله وبركاته.
Next quote letter.